Today we're going to draw a fire truck. Let's get started drawing it. First, you're going to draw the ground. You will need to draw a line from one side to the other, which is not connecting from page to page. Just one simple line. And now we're going to draw two wheels. One wheel in the front and one wheel in the back. One here. A big wheel. Now we're going to draw even two smaller circles inside the circle. We need to draw a circle inside the first circle first. These are for the rims. And same in the back. Now we're going to draw two more lines inside it. Two more circles. A small circle. Okay, now we're going to draw the shape of the truck, fire truck. First, we're going to draw a line between the wheels which connects. Then we go come out in both sides, one in the back, one in the front. Now we're going to draw the cabin of the truck. It's in the front. First we're going to draw a line up, a long line up. Oh, that's not long enough. Now we're going to draw a line following the row. The ground and the line we just connected to the wheels and connect back down. Now we're going to draw the details in the truck cabin. First, we're going to draw the doors. We're going to draw one line coming up, but not all the way up. We're going to draw a diagonal line coming. Then we're going to draw a line coming, the line following the roof. And then we're going to connect down. Another way which I do in most videos is just to draw a line coming down. That's an easier way. Now we're going to draw two windows. You can draw two windows if you have space. Now we're going to draw the person. We're going to draw a circle. It doesn't have to be a circle. You can draw any shape for the head. Two dots and an upside down U for a smile. Happy person. Okay, now we're going to draw the sirens. We're going to draw a rectangle. Then we split it in half, the rectangle. We draw a line in the middle of the rectangle to split it half in half. Now we're going to draw the locks to get in the fire truck. We're going to draw a oval and a half, like a hook. Like, it's like a C mostly. But then backwards C. Now we're going to draw the ladder for the drivers to come in. We're going to draw a line coming, two lines like an H coming from the door. Then we draw lines in between the lines for the ladder. Just if it's too high, the fireman can go on the ladder. Now we're going to draw the headlights. We are going to draw a rectangle again in the end of the body of the fire truck. Then we draw the eye. It's not really an eye. I just call it an eye because it looks like an eye. But this really is for the flashing part. It will glow if you turn on the lights. That's that small thing over there, right? That's used for that. And now we're done drawing our cabinet. If you want, you can draw another window here. We'll just draw a rectangle for that makes it 3D-er. And we're just drawing the 2D of this one. Okay, let's draw the back. If you draw a short line in the back, make sure it's long, like a school bus. I have done a school bus. You can check that out also. Type this in the search or tap the link to go to the school bus. Okay, we are going to draw the back of the fire truck now. We're going to draw a line coming up from the back. And the line connecting to the cabinet. A long, 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 long line. Yes. Now we're going to draw the bumpers. I forgot to draw the bumpers in the front. First, we'll start with the back. The back bumper is kind of like a exhaust pipe. We're going to extend the line further. Then we go up. Then we connect back to the back of the fire truck. Simple. And the front is going to be very different. We're going to draw a U. It's like a J. Then hook in the hook in for the end and go back in. Simple as that. Now we're going to continue drawing the back of the school. The fire truck. First, we're going to draw the hose. We're going to draw the hose by doing some curves. A curve, but a long, long curve, like a snake. We do it like this. We are doing it like all the way until we connect, until we run out of space. You can just do a short one. And leave some space at the end because we have something, we are going to do the part where the water comes out. That's the important part for the hose. Yeah, now we're going to draw a rectangle in the end for the fireman to on the hose and put out the fire. Now we're going to draw the ladder. We're just going to draw, since this is 2D, we're going to draw a just one line, diagonal line coming from starting in the middle. We want to touch the corner of the cabinet. If not, That's okay. You can just extend the line and touch it. So easy. Now we're going to draw the backlight. Same as the front, but we're going to draw it way lower. We draw a rectangle and draw the eye. Now we're going to draw actually we're done now. And let's start coloring. The colors you need are red, gray, and black. I'll just get out the colors. Black is here. Now we're done. Thanks. This is how my fire truck looks. And if you want to copy my coloring, just pause the video now. And thanks for watching this video. And please share and subscribe. And bye.